you're talking about, you know, how much? And I'm really, it's a Monday night in Atlanta, so I'm slashing prices. I'm taking competitors' coupons, and I know that Phoenix's coupons are all over town. I'm willing to wheel and deal, okay? You know, it's like a used car salesman. I really want to get you in this. All right? So, thank you so much for coming, you guys. I just saw the person in charge look at their watch, like, is that long? Is that... This is over 10 minutes. If you know anybody, let me just say this. If you know anybody,
that's it.
If you know anybody in Washington, D.C., I will be at Crazy Aunt Helen's. That's wow. Right. Crazy I'm Aunt Jackie cool. Will be at Crazy Aunt Helen's tomorrow night.
Woo!
Yes. Yeah. Tell them.
I will tell
say,
them.
Oh my God, I was laughing.
And she's here.
And she, yes. And then I'm going back to Los Angeles to do two more shows. And then the night after Christmas, I am doing Phoenix. So if you have friends in Phoenix, just please sit down. It's the name of a city before it was the name. God damn it. Somebody didn't get enough attention as a child. So anyway, you guys, just tell your friends if you don't mind. And all joking aside, like I said, social media show is fucking packed. Why? Have you learned nothing from fucking RuPaul and Drag Race? Why? Crack and then just don't talk about it. All right, hit it. Crack your ass. Oh, we'll not know how to do it. You can come on me. Just watch the eyes, dear. If you bring coke or crack to smoke, I even drink your pee. Full disclosure, that costs extra, bitch. Christmas Eve.
My ass.
last year. Surprisingly, I was all smiles. Cause it made my fine wrinkles disappear. And now I attract pedophiles. I love your band. I do not kiss my Johns on the lips, so please stop trying to kiss me. Feel free to take a shit on my tits. You can puke on me and double fist me.